It is sea turtle nesting season in Florida once again. Biologists very optimistic for high numbers of hatchlings this year. The season lasts through August, but hatchlings may emerge as late as October. Just a reminder, these turtle nests are protected, so if you see one, please be certain to let it be. They got enough challenge.